द वे फॉरवर्ड च चस पंजाबी दे दर्शकों नूं स्वागत है। मैं तुहाडा होस्ट गुरशेर गिल। अज असी गल करांगे COVID-19 दे इंपैक्ट बिजनेसिस उत्ते। सो वी हैव ऑल अंडरस्टूड एंड सीन सम इंपैक्ट ऑफ COVID-19 इन आर लाइफ्स, बट आई वुड लाइक टू अंडरस्टैंड एंड आई वुड लाइक द ऑडियंस टू अंडरस्टैंड what has it really meant for small, medium and enterprise customers and clients and businesses across US and Canada. Aaj saade vich hege ek tech company de founder and CEO Mr. Ike Singh Kehel, who is would be contributing towards the discussion of COVID-19's impact on businesses. Mr. Ike Singh, welcome to the Way Forward. Tuhada Way Forward's bahut bahut swagat hai.
Thank you, Gurshir. It's my pleasure to be here. Thank you.
So, Mr. Singh, again, thank you for coming here. I wanted to start off with, as a founder and CEO, asi bahut logan nu itthe milde hain, kafi logan nu small, medium-sized businesses saadi gal hundi hai, but kade sanu corporate level di discussion de bare pata nahi chalda ki ki impact piya hai America te Canada vich. COVID-19, the how is the business functioning right now? What do you see has happened in the last 1 year? Take us through that.
That's a very good question, Gurshir. So, pichle ek saal cha, you know, apna sare paase, jive sare nu COVID karke worldwide bahut fark paya sare businesses te. So, jede businesses jadon shuru hoya siga COVID in early 2020, at that time, you know, we were doing lots of events through our event platform. ਤੇ ਸਾਡੇ ਕੋਲੇ ਜਿਹੜਾ ਸਾਡਾ ਪਲੈਟਫਾਰਮ ਹੈਗਾ ਆ ਉਹ ਹਰ ਟਾਈਪ ਦੇ ਇਵੈਂਟਸ ਕਰਦਾ, ਬੜੇ ਕਾਨਫਰੰਸਿਸ ਐਂਡ ਛੋਟੇ ਜਿਵੇਂ ਇਵੈਂਟਸ, ਕਾਰਪੋਰੇਟ ਇਵੈਂਟਸ ਹੁੰਦੇ ਨੇ, ਤੇ ਅਸੀਂ ਆਪਣਾ ਮਾਰਕੀਟਿੰਗ ਸਰਵਿਸਿਸ, ਵੀਡੀਓ ਸਰਵਿਸਿਸ, ਕਈ ਕੁਛ ਜਿਹੜੇ ਇਵੈਂਟਸ ਦੇ ਨਾਲ ਆਪਣਾ ਸਰਵਿਸਿਸ ਕਰਦੇ ਸੀ। ਪਰ ਜਦੋਂ ਚੇਂਜ ਹੋਇਆ, ਜਦੋਂ ਕੋਵਿਡ ਆ ਕਰਕੇ ਸਾਰਾ ਬਿਜ਼ਨਸਿਸ ਇਨ ਪਰਸਨ ਗੈਦਰਿੰਗਸ ਬੰਦ ਹੋ ਗਈਆਂ, ਸੋ ਫਿਰ ਸਾਨੂੰ ਪਿਵਟ ਕਰਨਾ ਪਿਆ ਫਰੋਮ doing hybrid events, virtual and in person, to completely virtual.
So Mr. Singh, a great point, but what do you see is the larger impact on overall businesses, the corporate houses, right? Yes, we know that business has gone virtual and we're going to talk about that, but do you see that this trend where we are with COVID-19 right now is going to continue?
So I think there was a very good saying by Satya Nadella, the CEO of Microsoft. He mentioned that the digital transformation that was supposed to happen in 5 years happened in 5 months. So that is the reality of what has happened. So a lot of the big changes that have happened are around digital transformation, as to how a lot of the things that we used to imagine that down the road people would be able to work from anywhere, not, you know, be tied to a particular location, koi ek jagah baith ke office jaan di load nahi, kithe marzi banda kaam kar sakde, computer da connection hove. So oh sab cheezan jehdiyan future jo auniyan sigiyan agle 4-5 saal ch par auniyan sigiyan, matlab it was just going to take some time. So oh kudrati lokan nu force ho gaye, you know, to adapt to those new environments. Te eh sir kalli corporate nahi, sare bandeyan di life te ਜਿਵੇਂ ਸਾਡੇ ਕਲਾਇੰਟਸ ਹੈਗੇ ਨੇ, ਮਾਈਕਰੋਸਾਫਟ, ਯੂਨਾਈਟਿਡ ਏਅਰਲਾਈਨਸ, ਸਟਾਰਬਕਸ, ਇਹ ਸਾਡੇ ਕਲਾਇੰਟਸ ਨੇ, ਉਹਨਾਂ ਸਾਰਿਆਂ ਦੇ ਆਫਿਸਿਸ 'ਚ ਹੁਣ ਕੋਈ ਉੱਥੇ ਹੈ ਨਹੀਂਗਾ, ਸਾਰੇ ਲੋਕੀ ਘਰੋਂ ਕੰਮ ਕਰਦੇ ਨੇ।
ਤੇ ਗ੍ਰੇਟ ਪੁਆਇੰਟ ਮਿਸਟਰ ਸਿੰਘ, ਤੇ ਵਾਟ ਡੂ ਯੂ ਥਿੰਕ ਬਿਜ਼ਨਸ ਇਜ਼ ਡਨ, ਹਾਊ ਡੂ ਯੂ ਥਿੰਕ ਇਟਸ ਡਨ ਰਾਈਟ ਨਾਓ? ਤੁਸੀਂ ਮੈਨੂੰ ਕਿਹਾ ਕਿ ਵਰਲ ਹੋ ਗਿਆ, ਯੂ ਯੂਜ਼ ਦ ਵਰਡ ਡਿਜੀਟਾਈਜੇਸ਼ਨ, ਰਾਈਟ? ਵਾਟ ਡਸ ਇਟ ਮੀਨ ਫੋਰ ਐਨ ਐਵਰੇਜ ਪਰਸਨ ਕਿ ਕੀ ਹੋ ਰਿਹਾ ਹੈ ਇਨ ਬਿਜ਼ਨਸ ਐਟਮੋਸਫੀਅਰ ਇਨ ਟੂਡੇਜ਼ ਡੇ ਐਂਡ ਏਜ? Explain it to us for our audience, please. Thank you.
No, certainly. So, I mean, I'll go say, you know, it is not just the business atmosphere, it is everybody's life. And again, you know, we are all, you know, we might be in the business world, but then it's also us personally as human beings. I think everybody's life has changed. Myself, my clients, including my son, who does all of his classes on Zoom. Apna roj ho, apna Zoom de sari classa karda pichle ek saal to, and wo 6 saal da hai. So the point is, you know, ਤੇ ਉੱਪਰ ਮੇਰੇ ਫਾਦਰ ਹੈਗੇ ਨੇ 80 ਸਾਲ ਦੇ ਨੇ, ਉਹ ਵੀ ਸਾਡੇ ਨਾਲ ਜ਼ੂਮ ਤੇ ਗੱਲਾਂ ਕਰਦੇ ਨੇ। ਸੋ ਇਹ ਸਾਰਿਆਂ ਲੋਕਾਂ ਦੀ ਜ਼ਿੰਦਗੀ ਹੁਣ ਚੇਂਜ ਹੋ ਗਈ ਆ। ਸੋ ਇਹ ਹੁਣ this is not a plan B, this is the new world, this is the new normal, you know. So I think that is something that's impacted businesses all across. So any business who wants to participate and take advantage of this new normal, where there are no boundaries, you can, you know, essentially through digital you can connect with anybody anywhere,
But does that also mean, Mr. Singh, does that also mean that we in North America will lose some jobs because of digitization to upcoming countries like maybe, you know, India or Brazil or in China? How do you see that play out in the job market? You know, we are still at 9 or 9.5% unemployment. I haven't seen the latest numbers, but for an average American or a Canadian, what does that mean?
That's a very good point, Gosher. I think the people will not lose jobs, but the nature of employment will change. Right. So now, yes, you're right. There are many companies and bahut log ki kaam kar rahe hain India ch baithe ya kithe hor countryan ch baithe ya, and they are serving customers in the US, in London, in the UK, and all across the world. So in the same exact way, if you are sitting out here, you can also serve customers all across the world. So ek tarike di ek level playing field ho gaya jithe je tade kol talent hega te tade product badhiya hega ya ta tusi customer kithe marzi duniya ch lab sakde ho. So yes, it is true, othon vi competition idhar nu aauga, par us hisab naal, you know, pura world vi tade khatar open hai.
Great point. I think you're right. We are, it's a global atmosphere to work in and to service customer and in a global atmosphere. So tell us more about your company. Yes, I'm you know, very excited to know. I know your company is geared towards this pandemic for the right reason. So tell us, what is Social 27 all about?
So Social 27 was founded about 10 years ago, you know, after myself and the co-founder, we left Microsoft. We were there for about 8 to 9 years each. So we decided to create a platform where you could do events virtually and also extend, you know, an in-person event virtually. So mostly focused on business conferences and other business, you know, events for bigger companies. That is our core market. And yes, you're right. This we have seen a very big surge in our business because our customers certainly needed this service during COVID. The pichle ek saal vich jehde sade customers sige, sada customer base vi bahut badh gaya kyunki sare hor customer nu vi sadi load sige sadi services di. So we are very happy ki bhai jadon unna nu load pai sadi service di, sade kole platform ready siga taaki assi unna nu help kar sakiye apne to keep the business ongoing.
Great. I mean, you know, congratulations to you and the success you have found. Sanu, eh dasso ki tuhanda jehda platform hega, you know, oh kivein different hega versus Skype te assi gallan karde hain. Log sanu puchhange ki kyon Skype te kyon virtual platform. Assi vi sade businesses te meetings karde hain online. How do you think that this digitization, and we speak about artificial intelligence and machine learning, how is this playing into the today's era of business or in person? You seem to be very familiar with the background, so wanted to pick your brain on that.
Hanji, so I think it's a very good point, Gurshir. How our platform is different, it's a fundamental change that has happened all across. Jimme pa sare log ki content consume karde na, wo bahut badi change aa gayi hai. Pehla ki hunda siga ki assi jande sige jimme, you know, kithe apna chale gaye utthe Apple Music chale gaye utthe pura catalog siga music da ya hor koi movies to utthe you have to search through the entire catalog te apna find something that you know you like. Par jehda hun da zamana hai oh hega Spotify da zamana, oh Netflix da zamana hai jithe jehda system hai na jehda oh machine learning te artificial intelligence through samajhda hai ki tusi what do you like, and it makes recommendations to you. So ek badi personalized tarike di zindagi aa gayi hai jehde loki pasand karde ajj de time ch. Tusi apna music sunna hove tuhanu system dasda ki vi tuhanu eh gana pasand aa te tuhanu hor vi bahut eh 10 gaane hor pasand aunge.
But Mr. Singh, I mean, there is also a taboo with machine learning and artificial intelligence. Lot of people think they don't want to keep their Siri on because you know Siri is listening into it. So ona logan nu tusi kyon kiven kahoge ki adapt to the new change of machine learning and artificial intelligence? What is your thought behind that, if you have to give them one advice?
So I think sab to badi gal hai ki jede machine learning ho rahi hai, automation ho rahi hai, I agree there is a lot of people who are scared because jede bahut sare jobs ne jime banks dekh lo, bank de vich tusi, I don't even remember when I last time went inside a bank, right? Because you can do all things in automated way. So yes, people are scared that jobs will go away. जॉब्स चले नहीं जाएंगे, वो शिफ्ट हो जाएंगे। सो क्वेश्चन इज कि मशीन लर्निंग, आर्टिफिशियल इंटेलिजेंस, ऑटोमेशन, आज ये सारी चीजें हैगियां ने, ये एक नवी इकोनॉमी क्रिएट कर रही ने। ओदी खातर तो अनु अपने आप थोड़ा स्किल अप करना पड़ेगा। बट मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग इज कि बई ये जिहड़ियां नवीं जॉब्स आउणगियां एफिशिएंसी बहुत वधूगी, ताकि तुसीं
but this is all good for humanity and for business, I guess, right? You would agree with that, right?
It certainly is, because the point is that we will be able to do things faster in a more efficient way, and the computers will help us extend ourselves. ਉਹਦੇ ਨਾਲ ਕੀ ਹੋਊਗਾ ਕਿ ਤੁਹਾਡੇ ਕੋਲੇ ਕੁਆਲਿਟੀ ਟਾਈਮ, ਆਪਣੀ ਕੁਆਲਿਟੀ ਲਾਈਫ ਬਿਤਾਉਣ ਖਾਤਰ ਤੁਹਾਨੂੰ ਜ਼ਿਆਦਾ ਟਾਈਮ ਮਿਲੂਗਾ, ਤਾਂ ਕਿ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਸੇਮ ਰਿਪੀਟੇਟਿਵ ਚੀਜ਼ਾਂ ਬਾਰ-ਬਾਰ ਨਾ ਕਰੋ, ਤੁਹਾਨੂੰ ਕੰਪਿਊਟਰ ਤੁਹਾਡਾ ਹੈਲਪਰ ਬਣ ਜਾਊਗਾ।
ਗ੍ਰੇਟ ਗ੍ਰੇਟ ਥੌਟ ਮਿਸਟਰ ਸਿੰਘ। ਔਨ ਦੈਟ ਨੋਟ ਵੀਲ ਟੇਕ ਅ ਸ਼ਾਰਟ ਬ੍ਰੇਕ ਐਂਡ ਵੀਲ ਬੀ ਰਾਈਟ ਵਿਦ ਯੂ ਆਫਟਰ ਦਿਸ ਬ੍ਰੇਕ। ਬ੍ਰੇਕ ਤੋਂ ਬਾਅਦ ਤੁਹਾਡਾ ਸਵਾਗਤ ਹੈ ਦੁਬਾਰਾ ਦ ਵੇ ਫਾਰਵਰਡ 'ਚ। ਸਾਡੇ ਨਾਲ ਮਿਸਟਰ ਆਇਕ ਸਿੰਘ ਕਹਿਲ ਹੈਗੇ ਹੈ, ਜਿਹੜੇ CEO ਐਂਡ ਫਾਊਂਡਰ ਆਫ ਸੋਸ਼ਲ 27, ਅ ਟੈਕ ਕੰਪਨੀ ਬੇਸਡ ਆਊਟ ਆਫ ਸੀਐਟਲ ਹੈਗੇ। So, Mr. Singh, thank you again. Apa hun gal karde hain, assi gal kiti impact of the business and on of COVID-19 on businesses, chote, medium size, enterprise customer, de sade business hege. Ek hor badi interesting topic che main tode bare tode naal gal karna chahunda si, is the startup world. You know, main San Francisco to based, I'm based out of San Francisco, to see Seattle to. ਸਟਾਰਟਅਪ ਸਾਡਾ ਕਲਚਰ ਹੈਗਾ ਇੱਥੇ ਵੈਸਟ ਕੋਸਟ ਅਮੈਰੀਕਾ ਦਾ ਕਲਚਰ ਹੈਗਾ। ਲੋਟ ਆਫ ਕਿਡਸ ਕਮ ਫਰੋਮ ਇੰਡੀਆ, ਬਾਹਰੋਂ ਆਉਂਦੇ ਨੇ, ਦੇ ਵਾਂਟ ਟੂ ਬੀ ਈਦਰ ਪਾਰਟ ਆਫ ਸਟਾਰਟਅਪਸ ਔਰ ਦੇ ਵਾਂਟ ਟੂ ਡੂ ਦੇਅਰ ਸਟਾਰਟਅਪਸ। ਵਟ ਹੈਜ਼ ਬੀਨ ਯੋਰ ਜਰਨੀ, ਵਟ ਹੈਜ਼ ਸੋਸ਼ਲ 27'ਸ ਜਰਨੀ ਆਲ ਅਬਾਊਟ? ਵੁੱਡ ਲਵ ਟੂ ਨੋ ਕਿ ਸਾਡੇ ਜਿਹੜੇ ਦਰਸ਼ਕ ਹੈਗੇ ਹੈ, ਦੇ ਵੁੱਡ ਰੀਅਲੀ ਵੁੱਡ ਲਾਈਕ ਟੂ ਸਪੀਕ ਵਿਦ ਸੰਬੜੀ ਔਰ ਅੰਡਰਸਟੈਂਡ ਔਰ ਗੈਟ ਅ ਪਰਸਪੈਕਟਿਵ। ਸੋ ਵਟ ਹੈਜ਼ ਬੀਨ ਯੋਰ ਜਰਨੀ ਅਬਾਊਟ ਸਟਾਰਟਅਪਸ?
Thank you, Grishay, for that question. I think, you know, ਆਪਣੇ ਸਾਰੇ ਪੰਜਾਬੀ ਸਾਰੇ ਪਾਸੇ ਜਿਹੜੇ ਵਰਲਡ 'ਚ ਵੱਸਦੇ ਹਨ, ਆਪਣੇ ਔਂਟਰਪ੍ਰਨਿਓਰ ਹੈਗਾ ਆਪਣੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਨਾ, ਆਪਣੇ ਸੋ ਜਦੋਂ ਆਪਾਂ ਖੇਤੀ ਵੀ ਕਰਾਂ, ਯੂ ਨੋ ਵੀ ਆਰ ਯੂ ਨੋ ਬੈਕ ਹੋਮ, ਯੂ ਨੋ ਇਜ਼ ਯੂਰ ਔਂਟਰਪ੍ਰਨਿਓਰ ਡੂਇੰਗ ਯਰ ਓਨ ਫਾਰਮਿੰਗ, ਇੱਥੇ ਆ ਕੇ ਵੀ ਆਪਣੇ ਪੰਜਾਬੀ ਜਿਹੜੇ ਹੈਗੇ ਆ ਸਾਰੇ ਵਿਰਸੇ ਦੇ ਬੰਦੇ, ਮੋਸਟਲੀ ਦੇ ਗ੍ਰੈਵੀਟੇਟ ਟੂ ਵਰਡਸ ਯੂ ਨੋ ਸਮਥਿੰਗ ਆਫ ਦੇਅਰ ਓਨ। ਸੋ ਇਟ ਦੈਟ ਇਜ਼ ਅ ਸੇਮ ਥਿੰਗ ਐਜ਼ ਅ ਸਟਾਰਟਅਪ ਵਰਲਡ, ਯੂ ਨੋ ਸੋ ਐਂਡ ਵੈਨ ਪੀਪਲ ਆਸਕ ਮੀ ਯੂ ਨੋ ਬੀਇੰਗ ਅ ਔਂਟਰਪ੍ਰਨਿਓਰ ਹਾਊ ਡਿਡ ਇਟ ਫੀਲ, ਆਈ ਸੇ ਆਲਵੇਸ ਸੇ ਦੈਟ ਔਂਟਰਪ੍ਰਨਿਓਰਸ਼ਿਪ ਇਜ਼ ਐਨ ਐਕਸਟ੍ਰੀਮ ਸਪੋਰਟ, ਯੂ ਨੋ ਵਿਚ ਯੂ ਪਲੇ ਐਵਰੀ ਡੇ। ਸੋ ਯੂ ਨੋ ਇਨ ਦ ਸੇਮ ਵੇ ਸਮ ਪੀਪਲ ਯੂ ਨੋ ਜੰਪ ਆਊਟ ਆਫ ਐਨ ਏਅਰਪਲੇਨ ਵਾਂਸ ਇਨ ਦੇਅਰ ਲਾਈਫ, ਐਜ਼ ਐਨ ਔਂਟਰਪ੍ਰਨਿਓਰ ਯੂ ਜੰਪ ਆਊਟ ਆਫ ਐਨ ਏਅਰਪਲੇਨ ਐਵਰੀ ਮਾਰਨਿੰਗ। So the point is, you know, that is the spirit of the Punjabi spirit. You know, that is the spirit of freedom.
But Mr. Kehl, this also be AV gal theek hai ki entrepreneurial spirit hegi hai sade Punjabiyan, sade Sikh community ch hegi hai. But oh jehdi tech world di entrepreneurship hegi hai, that is something still beyond our community. Yes, sade bade successful hege ne log ਜਿਹੜੇ ਟੈਕ ਵਰਲਡ 'ਚ ਵੀ ਆਏ ਨੇ, ਬਟ ਇਫ ਯੂ ਲੁੱਕ ਐਟ ਦੀ ਓਵਰਆਲ ਪਰਸੈਂਟੇਜ ਆਫ ਪੰਜਾਬੀਜ਼ ਐਂਡ ਸਿੱਖਸ ਵਰਸਿਸ ਯੂ ਨੋ ਰੈਸਟ ਆਫ ਦ ਕਮਿਊਨਿਟੀ ਔਰ ਰੈਸਟ ਆਫ ਫੋਕਸ ਫਰੋਮ ਇੰਡੀਆ, ਇਟਸ ਸਟਿਲ ਅ ਵੈਰੀ ਸਮਾਲ ਪਰਸੈਂਟੇਜ। ਸੋ ਹਾਊ ਹੈਜ਼ ਬੀਨ ਯੋਰ ਜਰਨੀ ਫਰੋਮ ਦੈਟ ਪਰਸਪੈਕਟਿਵ, ਐਂਡ ਵਟ ਵੁੱਡ ਯੂ ਲਾਈਕ ਟੂ ਸੇ ਅਬਾਊਟ ਦੈਟ?
ਸਰਟਨਲੀ। ਸੋ ਗੁਰਸ਼ੇਰ, ਆਈ ਯੂ ਨੋ ਜਦੋਂ ਮੈਂ ਅਮੈਰੀਕਾ ਆਇਆ ਸੀ, ਮੈਂ ਆਪਣੀ MBA ਕੀਤੀ ਸੀਗੀ ਮਾਰਕੀਟਿੰਗ, ਅਤੇ ਉਸ ਤੋਂ ਬਾਅਦ ਫਿਰ ਮੈਂ ਮਾਈਕਰੋਸੋਫਟ ਕੰਮ ਕੀਤਾ, ਇਟ ਟੈਕਨੋਲੋਜੀ ਕੰਪਨੀ, ਬਟ ਆਈ ਵਾਜ਼ ਇਨ ਅ ਬਿਜ਼ਨਸ ਰੋਲ। My brother, who was the co-founder of the company, he was in a technology role. He was a programmer. So you're right, apne Punjabi loki mostly programmer ya engineering ch nahi hunde hage jyada as compared to others, par hun change ho rahi hai as time goes by, and us to baad assi apna 8-10 saal la ke corporate you know world ch sikhya sara kuch, te ode hisab naal sanu koi nave idea aaye jehde assi fir apne experience nu use karke, you know, we went into the market and create our own solutions.
Do you think that because of lack of engineering colleges in Punjab in general, something to do with the amount of software engineers assi produce karde ne jehde Punjab to bacche aande ne, Punjab to students aande ne, do you think something to say about the infrastructure of education in Punjab has something to do with it?
Yes, it does, Gurshir. I think also the fact that, you know, is yes, there is, I think, par hum aaj de time vich taan bahut colleges hai ke utthe vi, to main tonu ek gal kehna chahunda ki main na kade mainu haje tak ta koi programming nahi aundi hagi. So main ek cheez sabnu kehna chahunda ki dekho, it is not about learning programming to be in the technology business. There is no business in the world today, koi bhi business hai jehda technology business nahi hai aaj de time ch. ਮੇਰੇ ਮਾਮਾ ਜੀ ਰੈਸਟੋਰੈਂਟਸ ਕਰਦੇ ਨੇ, ਠੀਕ ਹੈ ਜੀ। ਜਦੋਂ ਹੁਣ COVID-19 ਹੋਇਆ, ਹੀ ਇਜ਼ ਨਾਟ ਅ ਟੈਕਨੋਲੋਜਿਸਟ, ਪਰ ਉਹਨਾਂ ਨੇ ਆਪਣਾ ਸਾਰਾ ਕੁਝ ਆਨਲਾਈਨ ਪਾਤਾ ਤੇ ਆਨਲਾਈਨ ਡਿਲੀਵਰੀ ਕਰਨੀ ਸ਼ੁਰੂ ਕਰਤੀਆਂ ਥਰੂ ਦੇਅਰ ਐਪ, ਹੈ ਨਾ ਜੀ। ਸੋ ਬੇਸਿਕਲੀ ਉਹਦੇ ਨਾਲ ਕੀ ਹੁੰਦਾ ਕਿ ਹਰ ਬਿਜ਼ਨਸ ਅੱਜ ਦੇ ਟਾਈਮ 'ਚ ਟੈਕਨੋਲੋਜੀ ਬਿਜ਼ਨਸ ਬਣ ਚੁੱਕਿਆ। ਸੋ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਇਹ ਨਹੀਂ ਹੈਗਾ ਕਿ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਪ੍ਰੋਗਰਾਮਿੰਗ ਸਿੱਖਣੀ ਹੈ ਟੂ ਇਨ ਆਰਡਰ ਟੂ ਪਾਰਟੀਸਪੇਟ ਇਨ ਦੀ ਟੈਕਨੋਲੋਜੀ ਇਕਾਨਮੀ, ਯੂ ਹੈਵ ਟੂ ਬੀ ਇਨੋਵੇਟਿਵ। ਤੁਸੀਂ ਆਪਣੇ ਦਿਮਾਗ 'ਤੇ ਸੋਚਣਾ ਕਿ ਬਈ ਮੈਂ ਆਪਣੇ ਕਸਟਮਰ ਦੀ ਜਿਹੜੀ ਚੈਲੰਜਸ ਨੇ ਉਹਨੂੰ ਕਿਵੇਂ ਸੋਲਵ ਕਰ ਸਕਦਾ। ਸੋ ਉਹ ਕਸਟਮਰ ਤੇ ਫੋਕਸ ਕਰਕੇ ਉਹਨੂੰ ਟੈਕਨੋਲੋਜੀ ਦੇ ਨਾਲ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਹੈਲਪ ਕਰ ਸਕਦੇ ਹੋ। ਸੋ ਐਨੀ ਬਿਜ਼ਨਸ ਇਜ਼ ਅ ਟੈਕਨੋਲੋਜੀ ਬਿਜ਼ਨਸ
ਟੂਡੇ। ਸੋ ਗ੍ਰੇਟ ਪੁਆਇੰਟ ਮਿਸਟਰ ਸਿੰਘ, ਐਂਡ ਆਈ ਵੁੱਡ ਲਾਈਕ ਟੂ ਜੰਪ ਔਨ ਦੈਟ। ਅਮੈਰੀਕਾ ਫੰਡਾਮੈਂਟਲੀ ਇਜ਼ ਬੇਸਡ ਔਨ ਸਮਾਲ ਟੂ ਮੀਡੀਅਮ ਸਾਈਜ਼ ਬਿਜ਼ਨਸਿਸ, ਸੋ ਇਜ਼ ਸੀਖ ਕਮਿਊਨਿਟੀ ਐਂਡ ਪੰਜਾਬੀ ਕਮਿਊਨਿਟੀ ਅਕ੍ਰੋਸ। ਲਾਈਕ ਯੂ ਨੋ ਵੀ ਆਰ ਪ੍ਰੋਬਬਲੀ, ਇਫ ਯੂ ਲੁੱਕ ਐਟ, ਜੇ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਪੰਜਾਬੀ ਕਮਿਊਨਿਟੀ ਕੈਲੀਫੋਰਨੀਆ ਦੇਖੋ ਜਾਂ ਨਿਊਯਾਰਕ ਦੇਖੋ ਜਾਂ ਜਿੱਥੇ ਵੀ ਦੇਖੋ, they are into small to medium sized businesses, most of it, 90% of it. Yes, there are some this thing digitization. What a message for them ki digitization. To see, you spoke about embrace technology, but how do you see that small to medium sized businesses evolving in the next 3 or 4 or 5 years? Because dekho ji, lot of small businesses are suffering right now, especially restaurants, stores, retailers. The only companies who are slightly doing better are the ones who have embraced e-commerce. But jede sade businesses hai gaya sadi community de, oh, inne e-commerce nahi karte. So what is your message? How would you like to help them out by this medium?
No, certainly. Bahut sare businesses hai gaya jede depend karde on in person. Tumhi tusi stores vekh lo, restaurants vekh lo, jede apne bahut Punjabi loki karde ya businesses, you know, they are very much more oriented towards in person business. ਪਰ ਇਹ ਕੋਈ ਵੀ, ਮੈਂ ਪਹਿਲਾਂ ਜੋ ਗੱਲ ਕਹਿ ਰਿਹਾ ਸੀਗਾ ਕਿ ਅੱਜ ਦੇ ਟਾਈਮ ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਹਰ ਬਿਜ਼ਨਸ ਦਾ ਇੱਕ ਡਿਜੀਟਲ ਇੱਕ ਤਰੀਕੇ ਨਾਲ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਆਪਣੇ ਕਸਟਮਰ ਕੋਲ ਪਹੁੰਚ ਸਕਦੇ ਹੋ। ਹਰ ਬੰਦੇ ਕੋਲ ਹੁਣ ਫੋਨ ਹੈਗਾ, ਠੀਕ ਹੈ ਜੀ। ਸੋ ਮੋਬਾਈਲ ਫੋਨ ਹੈਗਾ, ਸਮਾਰਟਫੋਨ ਹੈਗਾ ਆ। ਸੋ ਜਿਹੜਾ ਤੁਹਾਡਾ ਕਸਟਮਰ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਪਹਿਲਾਂ ਸਰਵ ਕਰਦੇ ਸੀਗੇ ਥਰੂ ਇਨ ਪਰਸਨ, ਹੁਣ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਉਹੀ ਕਸਟਮਰ ਨੂੰ, ਅਤੇ ਹੋਰ ਜਿਹੜੇ ਜ਼ਿਆਦਾ ਕਸਟਮਰ ਨੇ ਜਿਹੜੇ ਬੇਸ਼ੱਕ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਪਹਿਲਾਂ ਨਹੀਂ ਇੰਗੇਜ ਕਰ ਸਕਦੇ ਸੀਗੇ ਥਰੂ ਡਿਜੀਟਲ ਮੀਨਸ, ਥਰੂ ਮੋਬਾਈਲ ਐਂਡ ਸਮਾਰਟਫੋਨ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਉਹਨਾਂ ਨੂੰ ਇੰਗੇਜ ਕਰ ਸਕਦੇ ਹੋ। ਸੋ ਮੇਰੇ ਮੇਰੇ ਹਿਸਾਬ ਨਾਲ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਦੇਖੋ ਇੱਕ ਵੈਰੀ ਕਲੀਅਰ ਇੱਕ ਸਾਨੂੰ ਹੈਗੀ ਆ ਗਾਈਡੈਂਸ ਦੇਣ ਦਾ ਇਹਦੇ ਹਿਸਾਬ ਨਾਲ ਕਿ ਬਈ ਜੋ ਵੀ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਬਿਜ਼ਨਸ ਕਰਦੇ ਹੋ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਡਿਜੀਟਾਈਜ਼ ਕਰੋ। ਡਿਜੀਟਾਈਜ਼ ਕਰਨ ਦਾ ਸਿੰਪਲ ਮਤਲਬ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਆਪਣੀ ਵੈਬਸਾਈਟ ਹੋਣੀ ਚਾਹੀਦੀ ਆ, ਤੁਹਾਡੇ ਕੋਲ ਆਰਡਰ ਲੈਣ ਦਾ ਤਰੀਕਾ ਹੋਣਾ ਚਾਹੀਦਾ, ਸ਼ੋਪਿਫਾਈ ਜਿਵੇਂ ਇੱਕ ਹੈਗਾ ਪਲੈਟਫਾਰਮ, ਤੁਸੀਂ ਉਹਨੂੰ ਯੂਜ਼ ਕਰੋ। ਅਤੇ ਹੁਣ ਉਹ ਟਾਈਮ ਚਲੇ ਗਿਆ ਜਿੱਥੇ ਤੁਹਾਨੂੰ ਪ੍ਰੋਗਰਾਮਰ ਬਣਨ ਦੀ ਲੋੜ ਪੈਂਦੀ ਸੀਗੀ ਟੂ ਪਾਰਟੀਸਪੇਟ ਇਨ ਦਾ ਡਿਜੀਟਲ ਇਕਾਨਮੀ। ਬਹੁਤ ਸਾਰੇ ਟੂਲਸ ਅਵੇਲੇਬਲ ਨੇ ਜਿੱਥੇ ਕੋਈ ਵੀ ਪ੍ਰੋਗਰਾਮਿੰਗ ਦੀ ਲੋੜ ਨਹੀਂ ਪੈਂਦੀ, ਤੁਸੀਂ ਆਪਣੇ ਮੋਬਾਈਲ ਐਪ ਬਣਾ ਸਕਦੇ ਹੋ, ਤੁਸੀਂ ਆਪਣਾ ਵੈਬਸਾਈਟ ਬਣਾ ਸਕਦੇ ਹੋ, ਆਰਡਰਿੰਗ ਬਣਾ ਸਕਦੇ ਹੋ ਸ਼ੋਪੀਫਾਈ, ਜਿਵੇਂ ਤੁਹਾਨੂੰ ਦੱਸਿਆ ਇੱਕ ਪਲੈਟਫਾਰਮ ਹੈਗਾ, ਅਤੇ ਬਹੁਤ ਸਾਰੇ ਇਹੋ ਜਿਹੇ ਹੋਰ ਪਲੈਟਫਾਰਮ ਹੈਗੇ ਆ। ਸੋ ਮੇਰੇ ਹਿਸਾਬ ਨਾਲ ਕਿ ਦੇਖੋ, ਮੇਰੇ ਜਿਹੜੇ ਮਾਜੀ ਨੇ ਜੋ ਕੋਵਿਡ ਦੇ ਟਾਈਮ ਜਦੋਂ ਉਹਨਾਂ ਦਾ ਸਾਰਾ ਬਿਜ਼ਨਸ ਠੱਪ ਹੋ ਗਿਆ ਸੀਗਾ, ਉਹਨਾਂ ਨੇ ਆਪਣਾ ਰੀਚ ਆਊਟ ਕੀਤਾ ਆਪਣੇ ਬੱਚਿਆਂ ਨੂੰ ਜਿਹੜੇ ਕਾਲਜ 'ਚ ਨੇ, ਅਤੇ ਹੁਣ ਉਹਨਾਂ ਦੀ ਦੋਨਾਂ ਬੇਟੀਆਂ ਨੇ ਕਿਹਾ ਕਿ ਉਹਨਾਂ ਦੇ ਨਾਲ ਸਾਰਾ ਬਿਜ਼ਨਸ ਡਿਜੀਟਾਈਜ਼ ਕੀਤਾ। ਸੋ ਜਿਹੜੇ ਆਪਣੇ ਹੁਣ ਹੈਗੇ ਆਪਣੇ ਮੀਨੋ ਪੰਜਾਬੀ ਆਪਣਾ ਸਾਰਾ ਲੋਕ ਹੈਗੇ ਆ, ਜਿਹੜੇ ਹੁਣ ਯੰਗ ਜਨਰੇਸ਼ਨ ਹੈਗੀ ਆ, ਦੇ ਆਰ ਵੈਰੀ ਫੇਅਰ ਵਿਦ ਆਲ ਆਫ ਦੀਸ ਨਿਊ ਯੂ ਨੋ ਨਿਊ ਡਿਜੀਟਲ ਵੇਜ਼ ਆਫ ਡੂਇੰਗ ਥਿੰਗਸ।
ਸੋ ਵੈਰੀ ਗੁੱਡ ਪੁਆਇੰਟ ਐਂਡ ਵੈਰੀ ਗੁੱਡ ਐਡਵਾਈਸ ਫਾਰ ਸਮਾਲ ਬਿਜ਼ਨੈਸਸ। ਆਈ ਵੁੱਡ ਆਲਸੋ ਲਾਈਕ ਟੂ ਪਿਕ ਯੂਰ ਬ੍ਰੇਨ ਔਨ ਇੱਕ ਹੋਰ ਐਡਵਾਈਸ ਸਾਡੇ ਯੰਗਸਟਰਸ ਲਈ, ਸਟਾਰਟਅਪ ਲਈ, ਰਾਈਟ? ਅਗੇਨ ਵੈਰੀ ਫੈਸੀਨੇਟਿੰਗ ਵਰਲਡ ਆਫ ਸਟਾਰਟਅਪਸ, ਤੁਹਾਡੀ ਕੀ ਐਡਵਾਈਸ ਹੋਊਗੀ? ਆਈ ਨੋ ਆਈ ਹੈਵ ਪਰਸਨਲੀ ਨੋਨ ਯੂ ਫੋਰ ਈਅਰਸ, ਆਈ ਹੈਵ ਨੋਨ ਦੈਟ ਯੂ ਨੋ ਦਿਸ ਇਜ਼ ਨੋਟ ਫਸਟ ਵੈਂਚਰ। What is some of the honest advice to see apne, you know, especially Punjabi community, the youngsters, dena chahungi ki, you know, what are some of the do's and don'ts? Ki honestly, to see jata rahe ho, like, what is those core pillars, whether it's integrity, honesty, or hard work? Would love to hear your thoughts on it.
No, certainly, Krishir. I always use a phrase which says ki overnight success takes about 10 years. ਸੋ ਇਹ ਜਿਹੜਾ ਲੋਕ ਸੋਚਦੇ ਨਾ ਕਿ ਮੈਂ ਹੁਣ ਸਟਾਰਟਅਪ ਕਰੂੰਗਾ ਅਤੇ ਮੈਂ ਫਟਾਫਟ ਆਪਣਾ ਮੇਰਾ ਬਿਜ਼ਨਸ ਚੱਲ ਪਊਗਾ .com ਅਤੇ ਬਣ ਜੂੰਗਾ ਮਿਲੀਅਨੇਅਰ, ਇਹ ਨਹੀਂ ਹੁੰਦਾ ਹੈਗਾ। ਸੋ ਇਹਦੇ ਪਿੱਛੇ ਨਾ ਟਾਈਮ ਲੱਗਦਾ ਟੂ ਅੰਡਰਸਟੈਂਡ, ਯੂ ਨੋ ਦੇਰ ਆਰ ਐਕਸੈਪਸ਼ਨ ਜਿੱਥੇ ਵਿਦ ਇਨ 2 or 3 years ਵੀ ਗੈਟ ਯੂ ਨੋ ਲੋਟ ਆਫ ਸਕਸੈਸ, ਦੇਰ ਇਜ਼ ਨੋ ਡਾਊਟ। ਪਰ ਜਿਹੜਾ ਐਵਰੇਜ ਉੱਥੇ ਆਪਣਾ ਜੇ ਕਰੀਏ ਆਪਾਂ, ਸੋ ਉਹਦੇ ਹਿਸਾਬ ਨਾਲ ਯੂ ਹੈਵ ਟੂ ਬੀ ਪ੍ਰਿਪੇਅਰਡ, ਯੂ ਹੈਵ ਟੂ ਅੰਡਰਸਟੈਂਡ ਮਾਰਕੀਟ ਪਹਿਲਾਂ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਕਿਸ ਤਰ੍ਹਾਂ ਸਮਝੋ ਅਤੇ ਆਪਣਾ ਸਕਿੱਲਸ ਕ੍ਰੀਏਟ ਕਰੋ, ਆਪਣਾ ਅੰਡਰਸਟੈਂਡਿੰਗ ਕ੍ਰੀਏਟ ਕਰੋ ਉਸ ਮਾਰਕੀਟ ਦੀ। ਕਿਉਂਕਿ ਨਹੀਂ ਤਾਂ ਕੀ ਹੁੰਦਾ ਕਿ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਜੇ ਛੇਤੀ ਛਾਲ ਮਾਰ ਵਿੱਚ ਕਿਸੇ ਚੀਜ਼ 'ਤੇ ਚਲੇ ਜਾਂਦੇ ਹੋ, ਯੂ ਕੈਨ ਗੈਟ ਬਰਨਡ। ਉਹਦੇ ਨਾਲ ਇਹ ਕਿ ਜਿਹੜਾ ਤੁਹਾਡੇ ਕੋਲ ਜੋ ਵੀ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਆਪਣਾ ਇਕੱਠਾ ਕਰਕੇ ਇਨਵੈਸਟ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਕੁਛ ਕਰਦੇ ਹੋ, ਅਤੇ ਤੁਹਾਨੂੰ ਜੇ ਇੱਕ ਦੋ ਵਾਰ ਧੱਕੇ ਲੱਗ ਗਏ ਤਾਂ ਫਿਰ ਯੂ ਨੋ ਇਟ ਇਜ਼ ਵੈਰੀ ਹਾਰਡ ਟੂ ਗੈਟ ਬੈਕ। ਸੋ ਇਹ ਜੇ ਕੋਈ ਮਰਜ਼ੀ ਬਿਜ਼ਨਸ ਹੋਵੇ, ਸਟਾਰਟਅਪ ਵਰਲਡ ਬਿਲਕੁਲ ਸੇਮ ਹੈਗਾ ਆ। ਦ ਗੁੱਡ ਥਿੰਗ ਆਊਟ ਦ ਸਟਾਰਟਅਪ, ਯੂ ਨੋ ਸਪੈਸ਼ਲੀ ਟੈਕਨੋਲੋਜੀ ਸਟਾਰਟਅਪਸ, ਇਜ਼ ਦੈਟ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਤੁਹਾਨੂੰ ਨਾ ਬਹੁਤ ਵੱਡਾ ਕੋਈ ਖਰਚਾ ਨਹੀਂ ਕਰਨਾ ਪੈਂਦਾ ਜਿਵੇਂ ਵੱਡੀ ਬਿਲਡਿੰਗ ਲੈਣੀ ਹੈ ਜਾਂ ਕੁਝ ਚੀਜ਼ ਲੈਣੀ ਹੈ ਕੈਪੀਟਲ ਐਕਸਪੈਂਡੀਚਰ ਜ਼ਿਆਦਾ ਨਹੀਂ ਹੈਗਾ ਇਹਦਾ ਆਈਡੀਆ ਲਾਉਣਾ ਹੈ ਤੇ ਉਹਨੂੰ ਕਿਸੇ ਤਰੀਕੇ ਨਾਲ ਆਪਣਾ ਪੇਸ਼ ਕਰਨਾ ਕਸਟਮਰ ਸਾਹਮਣੇ ਤੇ ਦੇਖਣਾ ਕਸਟਮਰ ਕਿਵੇਂ ਰਿਐਕਟ ਕਰਦਾ ਸੋ ਦ ਬੈਰੀਅਰ ਟੂ ਐਂਟਰੀ ਇਜ਼ ਲੋਅਰ ਦੈਨ ਕੈਪੀਟਲ ਇੰਟੈਂਸਿਵ ਬਿਜ਼ਨਸਿਸ ਬਟ ਉਹਦੀ ਖਾਤਰ ਵੀ ਤੁਹਾਨੂੰ ਕੁਝ ਪਹਿਲਾਂ ਐਕਸਪੀਰੀਅੰਸ ਲੈਣਾ ਪਊਗਾ ਕਿਤੇ ਜਾ ਕੇ ਕੰਮ ਕਰੋ ਜਦੋਂ ਮੈਂ ਕੋਈ ਐਕਸਪੀਰੀਅੰਸ ਨਹੀਂ ਸੀਗਾ ਮੈਂ ਫ੍ਰੀ ਚ ਕੰਮ ਕੀਤਾ ਕਈ ਸਾਰੇ ਸਟਾਰਟਅਪਸ ਚ ਟੂ ਰੀਲੀ ਅੰਡਰਸਟੈਂਡ ਦੈਟ ਵਰਲਡ
ਯੂ ਆਰ ਰਾਈਟ ਯੂ ਨੋ ਵਿਦ ਐਵਰੀਥਿੰਗ ਹੈਜ਼ ਟੂ ਬੈਕਡ ਵਿਦ ਹਾਰਡ ਵਰਕ ਐਂਡ ਸਾਡੇ ਕੋਲ ਮਿਸਟਰ ਸਿੰਘ ਸੌਰੀ ਟੂ ਇੰਟਰਪਟ ਲਿਮਿਟਡ ਟਾਈਮ ਸੀ ਬਟ ਵੀ ਰੀਅਲੀ ਅਪਰੀਸ਼ੀਏਟਡ ਤੁਹਾਡਾ ਤੁਹਾਡੀ ਇਨਸਾਈਟ ਸਪੈਸ਼ਲੀ ਟੂਵਰਡ ਸਮਾਲ ਬਿਜ਼ਨਸਿਸ ਟੂਵਰਡਸ ਅ ਕਮਿਊਨਿਟੀ ਯੋਰ ਬਿਜ਼ਨਸ ਵੀ ਵਿਸ਼ ਯੂ ਅ ਲੋਟ ਆਫ ਸਕਸੈਸ ਇਨ ਵਾਟ ਯੂ ਡੂ ਐਂਡ ਸੋਸ਼ਲ 27 ਯੋਰ ਆਰਗਨਾਈਜੇਸ਼ਨ ਐਂਡ ਅਪਰੀਸ਼ੀਏਟ ਯੋਰ ਟਾਈਮ ਐਂਡ ਅਸੀਂ ਦੁਬਾਰਾ ਫਿਰ ਮੌਕਾ ਮਿਲਿਆ ਤਾਂ ਤੁਹਾਨੂੰ ਦੁਬਾਰਾ ਸ਼ੋਅ 'ਤੇ ਬੁਲਾਵਾਂਗੇ ਸੋ ਆਈ ਵਾਂਟਡ ਟੂ ਥੈਂਕ ਯੂ ਫੋਰ ਯੂ ਨੋ ਕਮਿੰਗ ਓਵਰ ਹੇਅਰ ਐਂਡ ਕੰਟਰੀਬਿਊਟਿੰਗ ਟੂਵਰਡਸ ਦਿਸ ਸ਼ੋਅ ਐਂਡ ਵੀ ਵਿਲ ਡੈਫੀਨੇਟਲੀ ਸਪੀਕ ਸੂਨ Thank you, Mr. Singh. Thanks a lot.
Thank you so much, Gurshair. Thank you for having me. Thank you.
Thanks. Sade darshak, tusi sade naal bane raho. Sade agle guest hege ek hor technology sector de bade senior officer kehlo ya fir business person kehlo from you know a community college perspective, from a technology perspective. So stay with us. We'll be right back on the way forward. Thank you. The Way Forward ਚ ਤੁਹਾਡਾ ਫਿਰ ਤੋਂ ਸਵਾਗਤ ਹੈ ਮੈਂ ਤੁਹਾਡਾ ਹੋਸਟ ਗੁਰਸ਼ੇਰ ਗਿੱਲ ਔਨ ਬਿਹਾਫ ਆਫ ਹਰਜੋਤ ਸਿੰਘ ਅਸੀਂ ਗੱਲ ਕਰ ਰਹੇ ਸੀ COVID-19 ਦਾ ਇੰਪੈਕਟ ਬਿਜ਼ਨਸਿਸ ਵੱਲ ਸਮਾਲ ਬਿਜ਼ਨਸਿਸ ਵੱਲ ਵਿਦ ਮਿਸਟਰ ਆਇਕ ਸਿੰਘ ਕਹਿਲ ਨਾਲ ਹੁਣ ਸਾਡੇ ਅਗਲੇ ਗੈਸਟ ਹੈਗੇ ਹੈ ਫਰੋਮ ਐਜੂਕੇਸ਼ਨ ਇੰਡਸਟਰੀ ਹੀ ਇਜ਼ ਦਾ ਚੀਫ ਟੈਕਨੋਲੋਜੀ ਆਫਿਸਰ ਆਫ ਸੈਨ ਮਟੇਓ ਕਮਿਊਨਿਟੀ ਕਾਲਜ ਡਿਸਟ੍ਰਿਕਟ ਹੇਅਰ ਇਨ ਸੈਨ ਫਰਾਂਸਿਸਕੋ ਮੈਂ ਉਹਨਾਂ ਨਾਲ ਬਹੁਤ ਬਹੁਤ ਹਾਰਦਿਕ ਵੈਲਕਮ ਕਰਨਾ ਚਾਹੁੰਦਾ ਹਾਂ ਇਹ ਸ਼ੋਅ 'ਚ ਮਿਸਟਰ ਗਰੇਵਾਲ ਵੈਲਕਮ ਟੂ ਦ ਸ਼ੋਅ
ਹੈਪੀ ਟੂ ਬੀ
ਹੇਅਰ ਟੂ ਹੈਵ ਯੂ ਇਨ ਦ ਸ਼ੋਅ
ਥੈਂਕ ਯੂ ਹੈਪੀ ਟੂ ਬੀ ਹੇਅਰ ਥੈਂਕ ਯੂ
ਸੋ ਮਿਸਟਰ ਗਰੇਵਾਲ ਸਾਨੂੰ ਦੱਸੋ ਕਿ ਅਸੀਂ ਪਹਿਲਾਂ ਗੱਲ ਕਰ ਰਹੇ ਸੀ ਪਿਛਲੇ ਗੈਸਟ ਨਾਲ ਦੀ ਇੰਪੈਕਟ ਆਫ COVID-19 ਔਨ ਬਿਜ਼ਨਸਿਸ ਆਈ ਵਾਂਟ ਟੂ ਸਪੈਸੀਫਿਕਲੀ ਅੰਡਰਸਟੈਂਡ ਐਂਡ ਸਾਡੀ ਆਡੀਅੰਸ ਇਹ ਤੁਹਾਡੇ ਤੋਂ ਅੰਡਰਸਟੈਂਡ ਕਰਨਾ ਚਾਹੂਗੀ ਕਿ ਐਜੂਕੇਸ਼ਨ ਇੰਡਸਟਰੀ 'ਚ ਕੀ ਇੰਪੈਕਟ ਪਿਆ COVID-19 ਦਾ
So thank you for having me here, Gurshair. So, you know, as you know, I work in a California community college system. So main tuhanu pehla thoda background dava ki what is the role of a community college in a society.
Hanji.
So, you know, community college de vich more than half of our young adults jande ne. So basically, community colleges are driving the change, especially in mobility, especially providing education to minorities. Especially providing education to first time college going students as you know many people migrate from India or Canada to the US or to Canada right
but
and it gives them access to good education
but one would think that it's not the community college it's the regular top tier A B colleges driving the change
yes.
but I mean this is a new understanding for me as well so
yeah.
so tell us about what is going on with community colleges and education in general with COVID-19 impact
sure so community colleges provides a very low barrier of entry to the education sector so to get an admission in a community college is very very easy
mm-hmm.
so ki hunda ki tusi move out kite ho or you are newly immigrant into mm-hmm. the country from Asia or from Punjab or from India they you are trying to figure out what to do in life
mm-hmm.
so community colleges can really give you the guidance can really give you the pathway to a successful life Plus, community colleges also helps in upping your skill. So, to see recently you got laid off from jobs
mm-hmm.
Due to the pandemic. So, community colleges are providing you a level playing field to up your skills. To see
But Mr. Grewal,
reskilling yourself.
Impact ki ho raha hai COVID-19
sure.
da
sure.
A pure education sector.
Sure. Che. So, yeah, let me take a step back. So, back in March of 2020, when the pandemic really took a toll on all of us. Tuhanu pata hai ki all the businesses were shutting down, there was curfew in place, there was shelter in place. So especially traditionally education institutions are designed to be teaching in person. Aapa school gaya, tusi university gaya, main university gaya.
Haan ji.
And traditionally ki honda aapa sore jaida, we meet the lecturer.
Oh, sara badal
gaya. We study, we take classes.
Haan ji.
Say hun tusi shelter in place hai gaya hon. And the transformation is to happen now. So students have been sent home, faculty are at home. How do we transition? So jiri transition honi si ki in the matter of 2 to 4 years, and that's happening in the matter
of saal ho gaya.
Nahi, 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 2 to 3 months.
Two to three months. Okay.
So, you know, because we cannot impact the students in their education. So, asi ki kita to figure out what people needed. So, we quickly called and emailed up all of our students. We thonu ki technology chahidi hai to be able to take classes from home. So, we distributed like 400 Chromebooks and laptops and hotspots ki so that ki students kare vi baake classes la sakde ne. And that has been the big transformation.
That is great. So, mere pichle guest ja si gal kare si digitization for small businesses.
Haan ji, haan ji.
Is this the same level of digitization we are seeing in colleges and community colleges?
Yeah, definitely.
So, ki kime drive ho rahi hai wo aaj.
So, dekho na, because the mother is the necessity of all changes in this world.
Sure.
So, dekho, tonu example dena, during Second World War, when all the men were in the war, fighting the war, the women were doing the men's work.
Hmm.
Back in the factories, they were
true,
building
somebody
tanks.
Somebody had to do it.
Somebody, they were building ships, and they were building, you know, airplanes and tanks and whatnot. Similarly, when the students are at home and looking to get good quality education, it is upon the technology folks to create the platform.
Sure.
So that students can study even being remote. And how do we make that change happen? So quickly shifting the face-to-face learning into the online learning.
Makes sense.
Has been driving the change.
And that brings me to the next question. Toda role as a chief technology officer, that is now at the center of this, right, with digitization. So, how has your role changed in terms of team and resource management, budget management, in terms of just overall, you know, technology evolution in the education sector?
You know, so it has changed in multi-factor ways. So, pehla ki hunda siga ki you would have people come to school, they would take classes. Hun our students are remote.
Sure.
So, Saturday students could be anywhere in the world. Hmm. Our faculty has relocated. Our staff have relocated. So, how do we deliver a platform which is secure?
Sure.
You know, cybersecurity takes a big role in protecting student data.
Sure.
So, making sure ki sada platform secure hai, number one. And number two, we have to make sure that the education being delivered is at par with some of the best institutions out there. Because ki hunda hai, hun students have options.
Options.
You know, I can be home, I could go to San Mateo College.
I could sign up with
any college. So, to be able to attract the talent and to be able to attract the students and tell them this is the best platform available, you know, takes a lot of effort on our part to be able to train our faculty, to train the students and give them the quality of education.
So this is change management
101. Hanji,
so how do you handle change management where everything is up for grab and there's so many moving parts? With COVID, sade naal ki hoya? Sab kuch utte siga, kisi nu nahi pata si ki ho reha
hai. Hanji, hanji.
How did you come across with managing 3 universities and the amount of students and the volume you get?
Right.
Tell us some of your highlights, whether it was wins or misses, you know.
Yeah, so basically a couple of things we did, ki we knew a lot of students didn't have access to technology, very, very important. So we distributed close to 400 laptops, Chromebooks, and even in this day and age, kai students ko access to internet nahi hai. So we even distributed hotspots to students so they could really get connected.
And this is all for free?
For free, yes, yes.
And the budget comes from the California state government.
The budget comes from provided by the state chancellor's office, you know, our internal budget to be able to reallocate funding.
So
the goal was to make sure ki har ek bacche ko access to internet hove, access to technology hove, access to laptop hove, and that took a lot of effort on our team to make it happen. And making sure ki jadon asi laptop issue kar rahe hain, it's done in a very safe way. Because tonu pata hai ki safety protocols are in place due to COVID.
Sure.
So how do you do like a touchless delivery of technology?
Sure.
So kai vari asi mailed out kita laptops, mailed out kita technology devices, asi phone te sige students to get them access to, let's say, online learning platform and training them online to making sure ki the students could access everything that was available at their disposal. And we also created multiple websites jithe students nu easily access or understanding ho sake, plus live chats and chatbots.
So great question. I am from the business world, so for us customer satisfaction is paramount.
Hanji,
te tode layi tode customer students ne have you tracked ki the change jehdi tusi provide kiti hai, the satisfaction level of customer, your customers, internal customers jehde tode students hain ya fir teachers hain, oh, kisi tarah impact kiti hai, like
of
has
course.
That affected?
Of course, because ki hunda traditionally when a faculty member, you know, students are focus on learning in person, face-to-face learning.
Sure.
So transition is always hard. Change sure. is always hard. So what we have done, key, we would have workshops
sure.
allocated where faculty can log in, having open office hours where faculty sure. can log in and learn some of the new tools. Like sure. Zoom was new to a lot of people. We had Zoom for many years, but people never used the technology, right? Now, how do you teach on Zoom?
Yes.
So having those very geared and very specific teaching tools available and providing the training to our students was very, very critical. Students and faculty. Instead, what we did, sare students will be free access at the Zoom. So they have access to all the Zoom platforms that they cannot do it themselves.
Sure.
Even
sure.
though when there is no faculty available to talk to them.
So a great point, Mr. Garewal. So ede naal asi ik chota ja break lewange. Sade naal banero, the way forward will be right back after a short break. The way forward che tuhada swagat hai. Asi gal kar rahe si San Mateo County Community College District de Chief Technology Officer Mr. Daman Garewal naal. ਅਤੇ ਅਸੀਂ ਉਹੀ ਕੰਟੀਨਿਊ ਰੱਖਾਂਗੇ ਸਾਡੀ ਗੱਲ ਹੋ ਰਹੀ ਸੀ ਦੀ ਇੰਪੈਕਟ ਆਫ COVID-19 ਔਨ ਐਜੂਕੇਸ਼ਨ ਸਿਸਟਮ ਐਂਡ ਔਨ ਕਾਲਜਿਸ ਐਂਡ ਯੂਨੀਵਰਸਿਟੀਜ਼ ਸੋ ਮਿਸਟਰ ਗਰੇਵਾਲ ਸਾਨੂੰ ਦੱਸੋ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਕਿ ਵੀ ਹੈਵ ਬੀਨ ਹੇਅਰਿੰਗ ਅਬਾਊਟ ਦਿਸ ਈ ਲਰਨਿੰਗ ਟੈਕਨੋਲੋਜੀਜ਼
ਹਾਂਜੀ ਹਾਂਜੀ
ਵਾਟ ਡਸ ਦੈਟ ਮੀਨ ਫੋਰ ਦੀ ਐਵਰੇਜ ਪਰਸਨ ਵਾਟ ਇਜ਼ ਈ ਲਰਨਿੰਗ ਟੈਕਨੋਲੋਜੀਜ਼ ਹਾਊ ਇਜ਼ ਇਟ ਟਰਾਂਸਫਾਰਮਿੰਗ ਦੀ ਐਜੂਕੇਸ਼ਨ ਸਿਸਟਮ And where is it taking California or North America or the world too?
Right. So, you know, just to give you a little background, so e-learning technologies has been around for many, many years. Pehla hi hunda siga, we had an option to offer courses either completely online or a hybrid model or a face-to-face. So e-learning in a nutshell means that a student can completely take a course online. And those technologies weren't quite developed. And they weren't quite ready for prime time. But thanks to COVID-19, you know, there was a rush and push siga to make all these technologies come to life. But in the past, I would say 6 months or a year since March of 2020, you know, e-learning has really taken off in a big way. And you'll see a lot of organizations or companies like Coursera or Khan Academy has been offering so many more courses online. And
Khan
especially,
Academy is a great example.
Great example
but
of e-learning
technology. The world is California. Yes. Is the world is yes. US ready for it?
Yes. No, US is ready because ki hunda even though asi pandemic to bahar aa jange, let's say people are getting vaccinated in North America, but thing is ki the comfort level is still not there because the virus is still there. We are just being protected against it. So the way I see it, ki agle saal, let's say 21-22 de vich, e-learning is going to take a very forward step in delivering education to our community. Either tusi lae rahe ho online lae rahe ho, either tusi hybrid learning kar rahe ho, but e-learning is going to be the way forward.
So
and e-learning is also getting AI enabled. Sorry, they're also getting AI enabled so that ki tools know what you want to learn, and how methods work best
so
for you.
So AI is artificial intelligence
Haanji.
And machine learning.
Yes,
it's been widely used.
Haanji.
Apart from that, let's keep the platform and the e-learning separate. But for folks to get into this business of education
Haanji.
And the students to maybe tomorrow student to develop these technology, what are the basic foundation of these technologies? Is it, and again, it could be blockchain, it could be
yes.
AI, it could be ML,
yes.
but what are those core technologies which are at play? Cloud
is of course the big role in all of that. Plus, what we are also seeing that blockchain is taking a very big role in education, especially ki hunda hai ki previously you would get your degree, you would print copies, then you would request copies from a university, and then you
sure.
would transfer to a postgraduate education or other education. But blockchain
sure.
is now becoming a digital record of your education you have taken,
sure.
and now that becomes a public record, so
sure.
you can easily share that. With any platforms and so that it becomes a record for life. And that's what we see a lot of changes happening in
sure.
education sector. So blockchain will be a big I would say technology coming in 2022-23.
And for layman, Sardelli Technologies, the biggest players in today's world is Amazon, the
yeah.
AWS,
yep.
Google
platforms.
Cloud, Microsoft is a domain altogether. Salesforce is a big one.
Mm-hmm.
Who is taking the lead in learning out of these players, if there are one or two?
Haanji, bilkul. So community colleges, again, provides you that platform to learn these technologies at a very low cost or at no cost. You know, we provide that pivotal platform for changing people's lives.
Sure.
So community colleges, you know, you could get financial aid, you could get Cal grants and many other grants to attend college for free.
Sure.
So I really ask everyone to explore the options to join a community college in your area.
Sure.
And use use multiple grants to learn these technologies.
But Mr. Grewal, like these technologies, jede char, four, five big players, Google, okay, Microsoft. Inado, who is the front runner in the education world?
Yeah, you know, there is no one front runner, to be honest with you. You know, people suit technologies what works best for them.
Sure.
So they a lot of people, a lot of small mid-sized businesses are using AWS, Amazon Cloud.
Sure.
A lot of research institutions such as medical schools are using Google Cloud. And then many of the smaller community colleges like us could be using Azure platforms or could be using AWS, what meets our needs. But it's pretty much a balanced field out there. I know recently you will see even Oracle is coming out with their Oracle Cloud offerings so that you could run your ERP systems, education ERP systems on the Oracle Cloud. So people have a lot of options and now they can negotiate much better deals.
Much better deals.
To,
okay.
to run infrastructure on those
so,
clouds.
So, kal di university ki mein lag rahi hai tuhanu. Gone are the days, birthday campuses, fields, auditoriums, presentations. Where does that go? Where does the infrastructure go? Because if this is the rate asi COVID se chal rahe ne, you would not need that.
Yes.
No, and what poses a bigger problem is that where does the interpersonal skills go after that?
Right, right.
So what do you see? How is tomorrow's universities evolving? Both for students and for university folks like you.
Of course, of course. So what's happening is ki jere ajj da student hega, he's very smart. You know, he is going to pick and choose what university he wants to go and where he wants to attend.
Sure.
So now they are basically scouting all the colleges that offers the best blend of hybrid learning. What's going to happen is over the next year or two, you will see mostly even now, I mean, 70 to 80% will colleges will offer hybrid learning, which means you are taking classes online. But if you go into the classroom, you have a very similar experience as you're doing it online. And many institutions are now creating rooms or classrooms which are like Zoom rooms or cloud enabled or conference room enabled so that ki tusi paave online classes le rahe ho, maybe in person classes le rahe ho, and your experience is going to be very, very similar, very seamless. And that's the change we will see. And we're also retooling or retraining our faculty members who teach in those classes ki they can also teach in person. And when they're teaching in front of a camera, which is being broadcasting the class live to students who are online, also have a very similar experience. So blend of online and hybrid learning.
Do you think this change is permanent?
You know, for the next foreseeable future, and something like that, change permanent hoga, because dekho ji, the virus is still around. The virus is not gone. And we can never have full class of people.
The impact of human brain,
yeah.
the interpersonal skills, the contact, the rapport building, where does all go? Where does
that's going to happen because it's hybrid learning. So there will be days when you will be in the classroom. Collaborating with projects.
Then you come in person and you don't know how to interact.
No, so we are slowly bringing back people, students back into the classes, right? In the classroom, because we want to rebuild the social skills. So jere bachche university attended nahi kiti pichle saal ton, so they have lost social skills.
Sure.
So we are slowly now building back social skills by bringing in small group of cohorts back into the classroom. Because holly, they can re-engage in the society and bring social skills. So they can now start to work with each other on projects and classwork or homework, plus use the online platforms such as, you know, a Canvas or Zoom or, you know, WebEx and whatnot for learning.
So I know to see kuch advice the TC community colleges bare, but what is your general advice to people who are just going into colleges right now, number one, and also for folks who are graduating from colleges who are just in the market of finding a new job.
Right.
So especially in our community where, you know, sade bachche jehde hage, you know, on technology is such a big way of life.
Right.
They have to embrace it. So what do you think, where is this heading to?
So setting is going to be, you know, people who are in college, you know, as they're graduating or students who are graduating now, I think the focus is going to be on digital platforms.
Sure.
So and platform that is catering to a much larger level of students and society. So and plus the benefit hai ki you might be living in a different country, maybe, you know, in remote part of USA or remote part of Canada, but now you have an option to apply for jobs which might be in Silicon Valley without physically being here. Because even the employers today
will they get the same amount of salary?
Yeah, well, we will have to wait and see.
That, that is a big if.
That is
right?
a big if.
That's
yeah.
a big if.
But I
know a
feel,
lot of companies which are moved out
yes,
are not doing the same.
Not
thing.
But I think the bigger picture is that if you're the right candidate, if
yeah.
you've had the right qualification,
but
the
you
skills,
get the exposure of
the Silicon Valley. So without
Makes
even
sense.
Physically being there and without having to deal with the visa issues, right? There is a lot
yeah.
of visa issues,
especially for students.
Students, right? I think they will have the opportunity to work in A-class Silicon Valley companies and get the best job of their dream and still being remote. I think that's what we
Absolutely.
See. And companies Absolutely. Have realized, even though people are remote, they are still putting in a lot of effort. In the work. So people
sure.
are working very, very hard, even though they are remote. So we
sure.
see that trend
sure.
happening a lot.
So with that, Mr. Grewal, unfortunately, we have reached towards the end of this session. I want to talk to you about your thoughts. You spoke about your experiences as a chief technology officer, education industry. स्टूडेंट्स की लाइफ से की हो रहा है कम्युनिटी कॉलेजेस की में प्ले आउट हो रहे हैं
हाँ जी हाँ जी
सो थैंक यू फॉर ऑल द एडवाइस एंड होपफुली वी विल गेट यू ऑन द शो इन द न्यू फ्यूचर एज वेल बट रियली अप्रिशिएट योर टाइम एंड द एफर्ट यू पुट टुगेदर टू कंट्रीब्यूट
नो थैंक यू फॉर हैविंग मी हियर गुरशेर गिल यू नो इट वाज अ प्लेजर मीटिंग यू एंड होपफुली पीपल अंडरस्टैंड द वैल्यू ऑफ अ कम्युनिटी कॉलेज एंड आई एनकरेज स्टूडेंट्स आउट देयर And parents out there to consider community colleges for their kids. You know, it's a great way of getting your students good quality education, for sure.
Thank you,
you for having me here. Thank you.
Thank you. So, aaj asi do perspective lete ek our tech entrepreneur, Mr. Kehel da, te duja Mr. Grewal da, who is a chief technology officer, and the other one other person was a CEO. How has COVID-19 changed? The modus operandi of a small business, of a big business, of an education sector, and what to look out for. Ki ho raha hai, ki karna chahida hai, saadi community ch, how do we adapt to change? Kai baar assi gal karde hain ki, are we too slow? But again, a lot of learnings. Assi chahunde hain, tusi saade naal ahi bane rakho. We will see you again next week for another session of The Way Forward. Till then, thank you so much and Sat Sri Akal.